the Minister of Lands and Natural Resources put up a public notice with a list of certified companies covered by the MOU in the Daily Graphic of Wednesday, 12 July 2017. The general public is therefore entitled to note the distinction between this operation and the deployment under the MOUs to protect those sites. Now to the members of the Joint Task Force and their commanders. You will testify from their training at the Bundasi camp, coupled with the acquisition of new vehicles and other logistics, that the government is committed to the success of this operation. Other administrative arrangements have been made through their respective headquarters. The CDS and IGP have indicated that joint arrangements have been made for your feeding, medical and other common needs. Government has also released funds for some allowances to be paid to you once you are deployed away from your families.